guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you all are doing great. And in case you're new here, hi, I'm Ria and I make beauty, fashion and lifestyle content. In case you're interested in that, then please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. I am way too close to the camera because I will be doing a makeup tutorial, and this is going to be the quickest makeup tutorial that I've ever done on my channel, because today I'm in a very hurry because we completed 100k subscribers. You guys know it by now. You guys must have seen all the things that have been done. I think आपने makeup look भी देख लिया होगा अभी तक, because मैंने vlog वगैरह सब upload कर दिया होगा. Today's makeup tutorial is going to be the 100k celebration makeup tutorial. It is going to be super quick because I'm so late. It's around I think 4:30, 5 o'clock. I don't know the time at all. मेरा phone भी पता नहीं कहाँ पे है इस वक्त. So I'm gonna be very quick in doing my makeup today and I'll go through everything. पहले मैंने सोचा था मैं वॉइस ओवर बना लेती हूँ, बट आई एम लाइक नहीं यार, उसमें इतना मज़ा नहीं आएगा जितना बोलने में आता है. और हमारा जो बिलून वाला था, महाराज जी ने मना कर दिया इन मोमेंट पे. ही डिच्ड अस, ही क्लियरली डिच्ड अस एंड वी कुडंट डू एनीथिंग अबाउट इट. सो माई ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर्स आर लाइक, ओके तू ऊपर जाके तैयार हो जा, तो अपनी वीडियो बना ले, हम करते हैं बैलून्स वगैरह का, हम देख लेंगे. एंड आई एम लाइक, I'm so thankful to have them. And yeah, now I'm not gonna waste any more time. Just wanted to say you guys, thank you so much for 100k subscribers. I know I've thanked you guys enough. बहुत बार मैंने आपको thank you बोल दिया है, but I just wanted to clear one thing. कि इस चैनल पे कोई giveaways नहीं होंगे, because I don't believe in giveaways. I just don't. I will like maybe someday randomly I can give something, some gift to my subscribers, but not a giveaway, because I feel like it just disputes the purpose of why I have this channel. So I just wanted to give you guys back with a lot of good content and long format videos as well. So I hope you guys are excited for that, because I am very excited. I may use repetitive products जो मैंने पहले use किए हुए हैं, because I don't want to experiment today. I'm just gonna do जो मुझे मेरे favorite products हैं, I'm gonna use them. So I'm gonna start with the Lakme Absolute Micro Brow Perfector Pencil, and I'm quickly gonna do my eyebrows first. Also, I've prepped my skin very nicely. I did my skincare and everything, because I feel like अगर आपने skincare की है तो आपका makeup definitely अच्छा होगा. But if you're skipping your skincare, your primers and stuff, तो आपका makeup उतना अच्छा नहीं लगेगा, उतना glow नहीं आएगा face पे. So do consider priming your face, prepping your face. It's very very important. Just do normal CTM. अगर आपको scrubbing, masking वगैरह नहीं है उतना time आपके पास, just wash your face. Put on some toner and moisturizer and sunscreen or serum. I know that's too much, but just do 3 steps: face wash, tone and moisturize. But sunscreen is also important, so don't skip that. And then start your makeup. Just gonna fill my eyebrows really quick. You know, I absolutely love this pencil. Iska ek shade tha mere paas charcoal. Wo pura main khatam kar chuki hu. Ab ye kaun sa shade hai? It is in the shade coffee, because it's in the shade coffee. It's a little brown. But that shade was perfect for me, the shade charcoal. अब देखो मुझे आवाज़ें आ रही हैं नीचे से. I know I'm gonna do this super quick. I think जो मेरे mind में look है वो मैं सिर्फ 10 minutes में करने वाली हूँ. And I hope you guys enjoyed the 100k vlog. It would be up by now. I'm quickly going to do my base makeup. I'm not gonna do too much. I'll be very honest with you. मतलब जैसे मैं full meal deal करती हूँ ना, foundation, concealer, primer, stuff. I don't do it in real life. Like when I'm going out, I like to do very simple makeup. It looks good even when you are, you know, live talking to a person. It's like very very beautiful in person. So I'm gonna start off with the e.l.f. Putty Primer. I absolutely love this one. I just can't go back to any other primer after this. I don't know, I just love the feeling of it. It just hydrates my skin as well as blurs my pores out. That's why I love it. You can see it just gives a nice glow and it just hydrates my skin. And hydrate matlab oily nahi karta. It's just, it's a different formula. I've never tried something like this. बहुत ठंडा ठंडा लगता है, आई लाइक इट इन समर्स। वैसे मैं यूजुअली अपने आईब्रोज बाद में करती हूँ, पहले प्राइमर करती हूँ, तो फाउंडेशन को या फिर जो मेरा बेस है उसको 5 to 6 मिनट्स मिल जाते हैं। इट्स ओके, आज मैं जल्दी जल्दी में भूल रही हूँ चीज़ें। नाउ आई एम क्विकली गोइंग टू डू माई बेस एंड आई एम गोइंग यूज दिस नायका बीबी क्रीम एंड आई एम गोइंग मिक्स इट विद सीसी क्रीम विद फ्रॉम लैक्मे एंड इट इज़ इन द शेड हनी and this one is in the shade it's dark of course you guys know it I'll mention the shades on the screen I'm just gonna mix these two and apply it on my face I just really like this base it's a very lightweight base and I'm just gonna apply it like a moisturizer you guys will just see so this is the mixture and it's quite yellow I can see that but it's okay I'm gonna apply it like a moisturizer and do a very light layer of this Don't forget your name. You see, it just gives you a very even toned look. I know it's looking a little bit yellow right now, but in real life, it just looks perfect. Camera pe thoda yellow lag raha hai. I'm gonna use this Pack HD foundation, and I'm gonna use this as my concealer. I love this base. I actually did a YouTube shorts on this kind of base where I'm using BB cream as my foundation, like as my base, and a foundation as a concealer. So. Apply it as my concealer on like the areas it will balance the tone out jo bahut yellow lag raha hai wo bhi balance out ho jayega it's just gonna make everything look good I'm also gonna apply it here taki thoda sa lifted effect bhi mile and just gonna blend all of it out since we have no time I'm gonna put it on my eyelid as my primer for the eyeshadows as well Now before setting my face I'm going to use my favorite the Flower Beauty blush it's called blush bomb and I absolutely love it I'm also going to set it with the powder blush after setting my face but firstly I'm just going to apply this this is about to get over and I'm sad about it but I love putting blush on my chin as well and now I'm just going to blend it you guys see that So pretty, oh my god. And it blends out beautifully on your skin. It gives a very dewy, young look. I'm also gonna take some on my nose. I'm gonna use my favorite K-Beauty loose powder to set my entire face. Super quick, done. And now I'm just gonna bronze my face. I'm gonna use this Wet n Wild Mega Glow Contouring Palette. I love using this palette because I just love the tone of the brown color that it has. It just looks good on my skin, so I like it. I'm gonna take the same shade and contour my nose using it. I'm so excited to click photos. I'm also gonna take that shade on my crease. I'm so excited for my silver play button. Oh my god. I'm just gonna keep it here. ये जो खाली सी जगह दिख रही है ना यहाँ पे रखेंगे आई एम गोना टेक द सेम शेड ऑन माय लोअर लैश लाइन आई एम गोना नाउ यूज दिस के ब्यूटी ब्लश टू सेट माय चीक्स आई लव दैट दीज कॉम्पैक्ट्स हैव मिरर बिकॉज़ इट्स सो इजी टू डू योर मेकअप Also, don't be scared if the blush is too much because it's gonna fade away. तो मैं जान बुझ के थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा extra blush लगाती हूँ क्योंकि वो fade हो जाता है बहुत जल्दी से तो yeah. I love this blush so much. Also, I like to take my blush right here so that you know just look gives a very sun-kissed effect. Before the highlighter, I'm gonna set my face using this e.l.f. setting mist. Now, I like to set my face first, like थोड़ा सा जब half wet हो face, तब highlighter उसके बाद लगाओ तो it looks more like nice. So I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna shake the bottle. Also, this setting spray is a little, not little, is fragrant. I don't like setting sprays that are fragrant, but I feel like this does the job really nicely. So I'm just gonna use it. I like to use like a lot of setting spray because then that's the point of it all right agar aap थोड़ा सा यूज़ करोगे तो वो कुछ सेट नहीं करेगा, बट आप थोड़ा सा यूज़ करने के बाद उसको पूरा ड्राई होने तक वेट करोगे तो that will work better. Let it semi-dry and then I'm gonna apply the highlighter. For the highlighter, I'm gonna use again the K Beauty one. I love K Beauty products. Please don't mind me. And as I said, I'm using my go-to products today. So, oh, it's so pretty. I also like to take the highlighter on my cheeks. Very little amount, not too much. Like that. You see? It makes your apples glow. On the chin, don't highlight your pimples. Also, I'm just gonna take it to my eyebrow bone like that. Just make a C like this. Moving on to the eye makeup, I'm just gonna take the James Charles palette and I'm gonna use this shade right here on my crease area and just apply it on the outer edge. I'm gonna take it on my crease and blend it upar ko pura. I'm gonna do the same on this eye now. I want a smoky eye look today for some reason, so I'm just gonna take a dense brush and pat it on my eyelids. And now for the liner, I'm gonna use this Lotus makeup liner. I really, really like it. It's super black. Alright, so the liner is also on. I am going to quickly do mascara. And for the mascara, I'm gonna use my Falsies Lash Lift from Maybelline. Alright, so I'm done with my lashes and mascara. I think the look is coming together now. My base looks so good. I'm actually gonna use this Kiro eyeshadow. This is called the Long Wear Brightening Eyeshadow Stick. And I'm gonna apply it in my waterline to open up my eyes more. And I'm also gonna use it in my inner corners. So you will not be able to see like a huge difference, but it does make a huge difference. Alright, so the last step is the lipstick, and for that I am going to use this one from Blur. This is called Call Me Daddy. That's a very naughty name, but I love this lipstick. I'm loving this lipstick recently. It's a nice nude shade. I'm just gonna apply that. You see, this shade is absolutely matte and I absolutely love it. So I guess that is about it for the makeup. It looks pretty good. Well, I feel beautiful and the makeup looks so, so good. Alright, so that is the makeup look. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe as usual. I love you guys so much. Thank you for 100k once again. And I'll see you in my next video now. Bye.